I think this is the reason why I do this job. This is the reason why I wanted to be a scientist. I've always wanted to understand what happens at the cellular level, and I would like to see that becoming a drug and hopefully helping the patients. Our research is focused on the study of genes that are associated with Parkinson's disease. The discovery of these genes has provided the scientific community with the molecular tools to try to understand what goes wrong in Parkinson's at the molecular level. We hope to use this knowledge to develop therapeutic opportunities so we are able to slow down or stop the disease progression. We use a multidisciplinary approach spanning from cellular to molecular to biochemical and behavioral levels. We are in an excellent scientific environment with numerous opportunities for collaborations within and outside of the department. We have been making strides towards the right direction. There has been a great progress. There is no cure for Parkinson's, but every day that goes by brings us closer to unlocking the mysteries of Parkinson's disease.